Today, I am going to discuss about logarithm. This is the third chapter. Now, some problems we solve here. First question is that, so that log 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 equal to 3 log 2, it is log a base, 3 log base 2, 3 log 2 base plus log 3 base plus log 3 base. Now the question is that so that log 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 base equal to 3 log 2 base plus log 3 base s. Now left hand side. You see log 2 3 the log, no, it is what? Log 4 is 8. 8 into 3. 8 into 3. We can write this one. 2 4 is 8 into 3. Now we can write base A. Log 8 base A plus log 3 base A. And because already we have law. Log MN. Log MN base n is what? Log M base M plus log M base M. So log 8 base M plus log 3 base M. Now we can write log 2 power 3 base A plus log 3 base A. Second question, simplify. Simplify. Log 4 into log 27. log 4 into log 27 divided by log 8 into log 9. Log 8 into log 9 equal to log 4 minus 5. Log 2 into 2 into log 27 minus 5. Log 3 into 3 power log 3 power what? 3. It is log 2 power 2. 2 to the 4. And log 27 minus 5. Log 3 power 3. 27, we can write as 3 power 3. Here is also log 2 power 3 into log 3 power 2. 3 power 2. Now you see here. These two put before the log 2 log 2 into 3 log 3 log 2 into 2 log 3. That is now number 2, 3, 6. 6 log 2 into log 3. This 3, 2, 3, 6. Remain is log 2 into log 3. Here is also 3 to the 6. Remain log 2 into log 3. That is 6, 6 cancel and whole part cancel. That is answer 1. So answer is 1. So the answer of the simplification is what? 1. Now next question. Next question is what? Find the value of log 27 root 27 plus log root 8 minus log root 125 divided by log 6 minus log 5. Find the value question is what? Log 27 plus log 8 minus log 125 log 6 minus log 5. Here log 27 1 by 2 log root means 1 by 2 27 1 by 2 plus by 2 log 8 minus log 125 1 by 2. Well, now there is log 3 2 into now 3 into 2 minus log 5. Log 6 means half. Log 6 means 3 into 2. Break it into its factor. Now now you see here log 27 means what? 3 cube. 27 means what? 3 cube. 3 cube 1 by 2. 3 cube 1 by 2. Plus log 8 square means what? 2 cube 1 by 2 minus log 5 cube 1 by 2. It is into means it can write as log 3 plus log 2. Log 3 plus log 2 minus log 5. It cannot convert into its factor. This can be written as log, it is power power multiply 3 power 3 by 2 plus log 2 power 3 by 2 minus log 5 power 3 by 2 log 3 plus log 2 minus log 5. Next line. This 1 by 3 take its position before the log. 3 by 2 log 3. 3 by 2 log 3 plus 3 by 2 log 2 minus 3 by 2 log 5 divided by log 3 plus log 2 minus log 5. Now oh, 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 2 by 3 will take common. 3 by 2, 3 by 2, 3 by 2 take common, 3 by 2 common, then log 3 plus log 2 minus log 5. Here is what? Log 3 plus log 2 minus log 5. Cancel. That is answer what? 3 by 2. Answer is what? 3 by 2. Now, last problem. Hope that 1 by log BC base A plus 1 plus 1 by log C A plus 1 log C A base B plus 1 plus 1 by log A B plus 1 equal to 1. So that 1 by log BC by BC base A plus 1. 1 by log CA base B. Log CA base B plus 1. Plus 1 by log AB base C plus 1. Equal to 1. Where ABC not equal to 1. Now we have to prove that that plus that equal to 1. Now we write left hand side. Left hand side. 1 by log BC base A plus 1 plus 1 by log CA plus 1 plus 1 by log AB plus 1. It is the left hand side. It is the left hand side. Now you see here. You see here. Log BC base A. Log BC base A plus 1. Now it is the logarithm term. It is the natural number. So this natural number should be converted into logarithmic system. No. So 1 can be written as, you know, log A by log A base A is what? 1. Log A base A is 1. Log B base B means what? 1. Log C base C means 1. So we put for 1 respective values. That means log BC base A plus log A base A plus 1 log CA base B plus log B base B plus 1 by log C AB plus log C base C. Log C base C. Now you see here. Then the sum can be converted into the product formula, that is log mn base f. Log mn base f. Like this, we can write as log a, this will be the product, bc and bc. Log base, then the that bc m m bc a product this a b c plus a b c a is a b c. Like this, 1 log b c a b means a b c plus log c a b c. Now you see there is 1 by log AB base A, log AB base B, log A, log ABC base A, log ABC base B, log ABC base C. Base is difference, but the like that is log ABC. ABC is a same. So we can alter it when we alter. Suppose you are given log AM. When you will alter it, then 1 by log M A. This term is the base and the base comes into the log term. So we write here log ABC as a base and A plus log ABC as base and base is what? That plus log ABC and it is C. Ultimately, we can write when the bases are equal. Each base ABC, each base ABC, each base ABC, then the plus system can be converted to the multiplex system. That is log it will be the multiplied ABC. ABC. That is log A base A means what? 1. So log ABC base ABC means 1. Hence proof. Thank you.